You guys know just how spoiled Brody is. However, I'm well aware of all the dogs that are less fortunate. So this holiday season, we wanted to give back. We partnered with Unlimited Toy Club, and they gave Brody full access to their warehouse to choose all the toys that he wanted to bring to the shelter. So he took his time picking out all his favorite toys that he wanted to gift his friends. And if you'd like to gift your pup monthly toy packages, check out Unlimited Toy Club. So after Brody chose his toys, we headed to Broward Animal Care. Josh and his mom, who run Unlimited Toy Club, helped me pass out toys to all of the grateful pups. They seemed so happy to be getting some toys for Christmas. And a big thank you to Broward County Animal Care for letting us come by. All of these dogs are available for adoption or fostering and could really use your help. Then we wanted to have a little more one-on-one time with the dogs outside. We let them test which toys they liked and bring them back to their crate. Watching their ears flop and their tails wag as they ran back inside is what this was all about. And you know we had to hook the kitties up with some toys also. Thank you again to Broward County Animal Care and Unlimited Toy Club for helping spread some extra cheer this holiday season.